Here's a warming story on a chilly night. The building behind me is called the Julian. It was built in 1921 as a woman's shoe factory. Now it contains obtainable but not affordable housing. Before that, there was a house that sat right here on this corner, and it was the home of a woman named Kate Deaver. Kate's brother, Charles Wrench, was one of the most beloved circus clowns at the turn of the century. He performed in every continent, every major city. In fact, in 1886, whenever he was here with P.T. Barnum, Barnum awarded him with a golden cane with a crown on top of it for his wonderful clownmanship. Well, unfortunately, around the turn of the century, he had an accident and fell while performing, and it not only ended his career, but left him disabled. And he had to come here and live in a house that stood right here with his sister, Kate. Well, in 1908, he began this odd obsession with newspapers, and almost maniacal. He would collect old newspapers, as many as he could, and no one really knew why until June 24th of that year, when his reasoning became evident. He created a giant funeral pyre out of them in his bedroom on the second floor of the house that stood here, and lit it on fire and jumped aboard. His sister tried to save him by pulling him out, but he kept fighting her off and throwing himself back into the flames. And on that night in 1908, a big crowd gathered around at this corner and listened to a clown burn alive.